He never appeared to race at all during the first lap. Many people sort of thought he's not interested in racing and had almost given up any prospects of winning. But when the second lap came around, Scurlogue Champ came around too. Any time he was running, you knew you were in for a bit of a thrill, and that's what put the people through the gates. More and more people were turning up just to see if he really could give 20 lengths and 30 lengths start to greyhounds of the class he was always competing against.
Scurlogue Champ has opened up an 8-length lead over the one dog pace setter. Mainline Jet trying to put in a challenge, but I don't think there's anyone going to catch this Scurlogue Champ. Win number 13 is certainly on the cards here. What a dog! The crowd standing in the grandstands around is saluting this great dog. Scurlogue Champ around that last bit.